is your level 1 wonder box english workbook. Today we are going to do our class work with english workbook. So please open that page number 12, 1 to 12 from your english workbook. That the topic is let us write, let let us us write, write. What is this? This is capital A, this is small a. And how to write, you see here, you have already learned that slanting line, it goes from up to down. Another one slanting line, it goes up to down. Then the sweeping line, you see number one here, the line goes, number two same thing opposite side, and number three that sweeping line. And small a, for small a you have to make a half circle at first, then standing line and little bit curve. Okay, so let's start to write. And you know, before going to start our classwork, we have to put CW and today's date, that is 06/04/2021. So let us get ready. L-E-T, let U-S, us get, G-E-T, get ready, R-E-A-D-Y. We have to draw slanting line here and another opposite slanting line. Then after circle, standing line, then we will go for capital A and small a. So let's start. You can start with me and start from this point, that red point. The line goes down. At first you have to trace the all lines. And do with your sharp pencil. Another slanting lines, that opposite slanting lines. It's complete. Now we will make the circle. Circle will start from here, that red point. And where it goes? This side? No, the arrow is indicating that left side. From the left side we have to make the circle. So from here I'm starting this. This. 1, 2, 3, then this one is number 4. Then these are standing lines, yes. A small standing lines. Now next topic is let us practice. L-E-T, let us, U-S, us practice, P-R-A-C-T-I-S-E. So now we are going to write capital A. And how it will start? From red point, the slanting line will go downward. Another slanting line will go downward. Then the sweeping line from left to right side. See how I am doing. 1, 2, 3. So with 3 steps, we can complete capital A. Step 1 is that slanting line. Another step 2 is another slanting line. Then after step 3, sweeping line. Understood? So step 1, step 2, step 3. It's very easy. Step 1, step 2, step 3. Step 1, step 2, step 3. Understood? So slanting line, another slanting line, sweeping line. Okay, so capital A we have completed. Now we have to draw that small a. How it will come? From here, red point, we are starting a half circle. Stop here, then the line goes to down and make a little curve. You see the arrow is indicating from here start and stop here. Then the standing line will goes down and little bit curve here. Understood? So the steps are 1, 2. This is the first step, number 1 step, then 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Means step 1 is this and step 2 is this. And please follow, means maintain the line. Okay, it's clear to all. So this is your classwork for today.